Gonzalez. That is Kai Ramos. Do the hint. Heritage presentation for 2010. Old time mass come back again. Our next female individual is Madison Drake. Come on, Madison. Whose costume is called Sweet Sweet Baby Doll. This baby doll represents the offspring of the many white masters who father children with different free female slaves who were often neglected. Most mothers had to resort to other means of support, and fathers refused to claim their own. This costume was designed and made by Rose Kelly. Here we have Madison Drakes as our sweet, sweet baby doll. Let's go, Madison! Our baby doll! Presentation, Heritage TFT 2010. Who's called Kimama, which means butterfly in the Shoshone language. This tribe has three large divisions, which can be found in northern, western, and eastern United States.
The womb. When I paired on this earth, all kings and that was a threat to their choice. Now let me explain my sudden and unexpected visit here today. Carnival after carnival, we kids present we serve gracefully, but this year was a threat to eat carnival and prize money. I asked the band leader, they don't know. I asked the carnival directors, they too don't know. But all those in charge and don't know, gonna feel the vengeance of Moco.
Balancing when we on the road. Watch me balancing, watch me balancing.
That's all the side of the
and sewn in layers. Like the period of long ago, these are wearing masks fringed with colorful nettings. The beautiful clowns are wearing brightly colored patterned satin outfits in red, blue, green, purple, and pink. Their headpieces are cone-shaped and covered using the same material. These costumes were designed and made by Rose Kelly Prescott. We present the Hero Grenade and Clowns of the band Old Time Something Come Back Again. Heritage TNT Incorporated. Old Time Something Come Back Again. Sure reminds us of mass old time years ago.
Scare Bobby.
The rich farmers of Trinidad from our Germans. They are wearing costumes colored in blue and yellow, trimmed with gold braid. Females are wearing white satin suits, trimmed with red, silver, and blue. On their heads, they are wearing traditional sailor caps of gold crown. These are our fancy sailors for our presentation this year. Old time something, come back again.
Heritage, TNT Incorporated.